We are here at the Springfield State Hospital that's abandoned, and we're just gonna look around. I don't think we can get any buildings because we saw a lot of no trespassing signs. So we're gonna probably look in the windows and see what we can see. It's the first time down here. Let's go this way. Be nice if we can get in. It's a little cellar. Now some people have been in here. Nope, can't now. We can look in the window, maybe. Really foggy out today. I was hoping it'd be sunny out. I'm going this way. Oh wow, as you can see in here, not much in there. I'm not going to do something to these buildings. Maybe renovate them. Yeah, it is. Wow. Yeah. Yep. The fog gives that eerie feeling. I don't have a lock on it. Something up the side here. I'm gonna look in the window. No. I'm gonna go up on this porch.
Yeah.
I'm gonna look in the window. I really want to go in these buildings. Boy, it's cold in there. So if you come here, don't try to get in. It's cold in there.
The building behind?
Uh-huh.
It's gated up. It's gated up, I see. That's what people do.
Yeah, that's why nobody can go in them. We'll walk over this building. Go look in this window. It used to be like a dining hall, this part. There's pictures of this hospital online that somebody had taken years ago. A squirrel. That's not good. Can't see no windows. Nope. So if you decide to come to an abandoned place and go inside, please don't vandalize it. Just leave it the way it is. That ruins it for everybody that wants to explore. When you go in and vandalize it, you ruin it for everybody. It's a little chilly out here today. Let's go look at these windows. There's a twisted tea can. On the other side of the building. So windows are there we can look in. I really have to go inside here. training center. Some of these buildings are still active on this property. Broken window. Peek you in there, see what you can see. Cold in there. Cold air. This one here, I forget it was. Oh yeah. We're just taking video. Down here. Yeah, nice. Well, there's any more buildings up this way. So we're going into the Springfield State Abandoned Hospital. We're going to explore today. Man, this is bad up through here. The first section looked better than this one. I think this is beyond repairable. This looks creepy. Okay, there's a C section, C building. These are the buildings that are have numbers on them. I'm going to go to building D.
D?
Yeah, over here, D. I think these are the ones you can get into. Branches down. That's really a shame. I can't get up there. No steps. Building C. Does it look creepy to you guys? Sure does to me. This complex was opened in 1896. Move this way. I walked the path. Yeah. Basement. I ain't going down there. I like how this is twisted.
Huh?
Look how that's twisted.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. And the Christmas tree. Oh,
nice.
Oh my. Cold in here. You always do. You can go down there. Well, somebody went down there before.
What?
People have been down there before. Just be careful on the steps. What's on the other side? No, there's another hall. Yes, this way. Too many briars. It is. No, this way. I guess you can't get in that way either. You see that?
Yeah.
Big birds. You Want to see if we can go up them stairs?
What?
Want to see if we can go up them stairs?
You want to.
Yeah. Looks like a trap. Looks like a trap. I'm not gonna try it.
They didn't worry about the upkeep of this one as much as they did the other abandoned buildings.
Nope, they don't. There's more down here, huh? This is bad. See, there are stairs too, but you can't get up on them.
Huh?
The stairs. Because of all the vines. I'm not trying that. There's H building. Yeah, every building stood for something. B. Yeah, it's being used.
Yeah.
Well, it's a shame they let these buildings go.
Of course, they could probably write them off.
Probably they did.
Yeah.
This must be some kind of a dock area.
It's ways. The door's big enough.
Yeah.
Glimmering and unlearning.
Let's get in this way.
There's a spray can painted in there.
I saw a twisted tea can at the other building.
A what?
Twisted tea. The first part that we're at. Yeah. I wonder what these buildings are. Let's go to these buildings. Yes, no, it's on the power plant. The power source for the buildings. Building E. Building W.
When you get these buildings boarded up, I take it they never want to go in there.
Probably not. Maybe they're haunted. In this complex area, on the north side was a men's section. On the south side, there was a women's section. There's some steps. I should try it.
What?
I wonder if I should try it. Probably not.
You can't go in the buildings.
Huh? You can't go in the buildings. Is that like boarded up? Let's go around this way. There's I, building I, the power plant. I do see it. He's a spy.
probably would.
I don't know if y'all can see it in the camera, but there's a buzzard right where my fingers at. Did you get him on? Did you get it?
I think so.
He's a big buzzard. You might have to send that to me so I can put it in here. Must be a Buzzy. Buzzy the buzzard. Pray harder.
Well, I mean,
there's building K. Let's go this way. There's tunnels underneath here. Yep. That's one of the tunnels. I think. Hey, I want to try something. Boarded up. That's a broken window I can look into. Broken window. This is not so bad. There's a front side to it. See if we can look in the window. Can't get in? There's always a window. I'm gonna peek in. Far. Can't get far anyway. Hi. So there's another door you have to go through anyway.
What?
Another door to go through.
Oh.
So. There's a front side to this building too. This is building F. We should go back around this way. We should go back around this way. Yeah. It's just an upper. Looks like a nest up there.
There's two of them.
Looks like there's a nest. See it?
Yeah. Wow.
This is bigger than what I thought it was. That's the way we went. Was that the way we went? Or was that that way? Yeah. I know. Well, I hope you enjoyed the Springfield State Hospital that's abandoned on both complexes. If you do, please like and subscribe and give us a thumbs up.